start off, all I did was put NYX, or MIX, whatever you want to call it, Jumbo Eyeshadow Pencil all over my lid. The next thing I'm going to do is take Black Bean, which is also another NYX Jumbo Eyeshadow Pencil, and you could just use any cream black eyeliner if you want. And I'm just going to line my top lash line. And you want to have it thicker on the outer part. And then you're just going to take it and you're going to wing it up. And after you're done winging it out, you're just going to take whatever black you have left on your brush and just put that up into your crease. And then just kind of blend it out a little bit. So I'm just taking my blending brush, and on it I have Zero from Urban Decay, which is just a black eyeshadow. You could use any black eyeshadow you want. I'm just going to put that up into the crease, and then blend it out. Blend it upward. You don't want it going up too high. You don't want it all the way to your brow bone, but you do want it there. Then I'm just going to take my Fluffy blending brush, that, and use that to help blend it out the edges a little bit. Next, I'm just going to be taking this kind of, it's like a brownish gold color. It's pretty much a skin tone color. I'm just patting that in the center where the white is. Next, I'm just going to line my waterline and my lower lash line with NK black eyeliner. Now to finish up under my lashes, I'm just going to be first applying this, and this is Dream Mousse Shadow in Turquoise Breeze. I'm just applying this underneath where that black is. So to get that really pretty bluish, like teal color that Miley has under her eyes, I'm going to be using teal eyeshadow, and this is Sally Girl eyeshadow, and then I'm using a Sally Girl baked eyeshadow, and it's basically a teal color. But we can't see that well in this one. But I'm just mixing those two together on a little liner brush. And then just apply it over where that blue is. Okay, so it's not so harsh under here. Like, you can see this one's more blended out. I know the makeup artist that did Miley's makeup used MAC makeup. I'm not sure exactly which MAC eyeshadows, but this one looks pretty darn close to what she had under her eye, basically. And this is Surreal eyeshadow from MAC. It's really pretty blue. I'm going to use this just to fade out that teal color under my eyes, so it's not so harsh. And then for my brow highlight, I'm going to use this, and this is Mint. It's like a really light green. I'm just going to put that underneath. This will help blend out the black if you put too much black up there in your crease. Okay, so for blush, all I did was I used a little bit of this blush, and this is from my iSense palette. And I used it to contour my cheeks a little bit, and then on the apples of my cheeks, I use this one together. Just give me a little bit of a highlight. So in the music video, Miley's lips are very neutral. So I'm going to be using this for my lips, and it is Wet n Wild Coverall Concealer Stick. And this stuff, like, it works good for concealer too, but it works great for neutral lips. So I'm just going to pat a little bit of this on. And then I'm just going to pat over it, just to make sure it's really blended. Okay, so I almost forgot to tell you guys, I used Define Lash Mascara on my lashes. And also, Miley has crazy, like, feathered eyelashes, and you can get those at Sephora by Makeup Forever. You can get them, but I'm allergic to fake eyelashes, so I couldn't get them. So I kind of made my own crazy eyelashes, crazy fake eyelashes, as you can see. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and if you guys want, like, a tutorial on how I did my hair, because it's, like, really big. I don't know if you can see because of the light, or how I made this little pin, because Miley's not wearing it in the video, but she did a picture with like the makeup and everything that she wore in the video, and she had like a little sort of clip in her hair like this. So I actually made this myself, with, like, stuff laying around my house. So if you want a tutorial on the hair or the clip or whatever, please feel free to let me know, and don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye. I wanna drive, I wanna go.